Mandy, handy, handy, Mandy. Apparently, this item's gone on far too long.
That's handy.
It's a shame as we really love this song.
Thanks, Mandy.
Ill prompts get candy, but though we think it's really great. So we're just going home to Master B. The art of coming up with original content. That's a better link to the main show. Hashtag save Handy Mandy.
Yes, it is that part of the show where our longest reigning judge, Amanda Holden, shares her wisdom to help out our one very unfortunate viewer.
It's Handy Mandy! Right, let's see where our viewer is this week. He's at Beaver Close. Oh. Beaver Close, and that is
inside. My nan lives there.
Your family get about, didn't they? Right, here we go. It says, Dear Handy Mandy, I'm having an absolutely terrible time. I've got the most nauseating headache. My TV is broken and it keeps playing BGMT on repeat.
Oh, mate.
He said it's an absolute nightmare and giving me a splitting pain in my head. I've tried everything to solve the problem, but nothing seems to work. Let's sort this out. Come on, bring on the dummy! Right, so come in, man, do your best. What's he got to do? He's got a splitting headache, poor fella.
All you need is this.
Thank you.
Right.
Two paracetamols.
Oh, lovely.
Here you go.
Easy peasy,
simple.
Lemon squeezy.
Simple.
Oh, man, you've done your best. That's a lovely stuff. You still got the headache?
Still have.
Oh, he's still got the headache.
Oh,
I'll tell you what you could resort to, mate. This is always a good idea that I like. If you get yourself a really big fish, that's what you do. So now, big question.
Yeah.
Has your headache gone?
It's gone.
Hey! So there you go. That is another problem solved.
You're welcome.
So with another day of auditions over and everyone clear enough home, there's just enough time for me to go backstage. Hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
I'm back to do some clearing up myself. The quiz we did.
Oh, yes.
Who loves their beloved city of Newcastle the most?
Yeah.
We've had a complaint that someone thinks it's rigged. Yes,
really?
I am looking at you, Cameron Rory. So to stamp on these vicious and possibly libelous rumours, we are going to do a rematch. Death.
All right, good.
Visible coin. Heads or tails?
Heads.
Tails, and you get to go first. As we all know, the nearest weather station, which provides sunshine facts, is based at Durham, about 40 miles south of Newcastle. But what is the average number of sunshine hours for Newcastle in the month of March?
I don't know, 250 hours.
Ooh, 115.5.
Oh, I'm well out.
Right, Dec, your mum still lives in Newcastle, but what is her name?
Anne.
That is absolutely correct. Well done, you. Back to Ant. Newcastle is generally believed to be one of the UK's chilliest cities, but what is the coldest temperature on record? Now, as it's a hard one, I'm going to help you out. It was recorded in January 1982.
Minus 18.
Ooh, 12.6.
12.6.
Bugger! Back
to Tech. It's tough, isn't it?
Yes.
Newcastle is home of Newcastle United, the black and white army, but can you name another colour that is neither black nor white?
Can I try red?
He's only gonna done it, well done! Right, it's back to the picture round. And who is it from Newcastle?
It's not Earl Grey, is it?
It is George Stevenson.
Stevenson, yes.
Yeah. He invented a safety lamp and built the first railway in 1822.
Stevenson's rocket.
First steam train.
There you go, and our ITV viewers have now gone, what? Right, back to Deck for the final one. Who is that? It's the other one of Ant and Deck.
Now I always get these two mixed up. That's Ant.
He's only gonna done it!
Do you know, Stevenson's son invented the box girder bridge as well. So you know all the containers that ship stuff around the world in
Mike,
now?
Yes.
His son, basically.
Lovely.
Yeah.
Guys, these facts are good. Come back. Guys.